In geometry, a three-dimensional shape can be defined as a solid figure or shape that has three dimensions, length, width, and height. In geometry, a net is a 2D shape composed of all the flat faces of a 3D figure. A net can be folded to form a 3D figure. Cube. A cube has 11 nets. Cuboid. Cylinder. Square pyramid. Tetrahedron. 3D shapes and nets is a mathematical topic which has close relations with art. The representation of a 3D figure in a 2D layout that can be folded to form that particular 3D shape is closely linked with origami.